0 on the Apple keyboard, you get the degree symbol. Like, did anyone else know this shit? And
Maybe I should try that.